Poly TV.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and good afternoon. I'm Haifa Haris from Unku Omar Polytechnic Poly TV Center Chapter. Now, we are at Dewan Jubli Perak for event Majlis Penyerahan Projek PPRN.
Okay, the program today is about handover the soybean grinding machine to the company. So the company is from Ledang Johor. So coming here to get the machine for today event. So the event will be officiated by Mr. Noh Hisham bin Fahmi, Ketua Penolong Pengarah Sektor Pengurusan Akademik JPN Perak. So PPRN PO is Private Public Research Network Politeknik Unku Omar. So this PPRN is to link between academic and also industry. So the purpose is to help the industry to solve the problem by using the innovation.
Sebelum ni kita apa manual saja kan. Lepas tu dengan adanya mesin ni, lepas tu compact dengan kita punya compact lah, boleh ruangan kecil kan. Memudahkan kita lah, lepas tu boleh meningkatkan lagi kita punya productivity pengeluaran soya lah. Menambah pendapatan lagi lah.
The impact to Polytechnic Unku Omar is the grant is given by KPT. So with the grant, the lecturer of Polytechnic Unku Omar can produce more innovation project. So by that, we not only can produce a good innovation, but also can commercialize the product that we have already built. So the innovation that we have done today is a soybean grinding machine. So it's a 3-in-1 machine that's involved with grinding, 2-stage filtering, and also the boiling process.
Saya mengharapkan dengan projek pengisar kacang soya ini kerjasama kumpulan penyelidik Politeknik Umar tidak berhenti di sini saja. Kita akan terus merancang, mereka cipta inovasi-inovasi baru dan teknologi-teknologi terbaru, dan saya percaya dengan kepakaran para pensyarah dan para penyelidik Politeknik Umar mampu menyumbang sesuatu kepada usahawan yang memerlukan teknologi baru dalam pengeluaran produk.
That's all for today. I'm Haifa Haris from Unku Omar Polytechnic Poly TV Central Chapter. Life, Learn, Innovate.